first things we're going to need is the raw material.